Well, no, I think honestly, every time we promote a film, the makers and the teams, they always tell
कैमरा
us
ने
to dress
चलाओ.
similar to our characters. And I only ever did that in Dhadak, but then I realized that there is a fair amount of attention on how all of us as actors dress and how we look, and that becomes a talking point. And I think that what these people have done, Urfi, Zendaya, even Anya Taylor-Johnson, and I think even Alia during Gangubai, Rocky or Rani, I think they've done it so beautifully because it not only has recall value for the film, but it brings the attention back to the film. It's just one more trope, and I'm having fun with it. I love dressing up. It feels like a, I don't know, like wo school mein ek assignment milta hai na ki abhi. So I'm treating it like that. Each look, me and my stylist were sitting and we're discussing ki kya karna chahiye aaj. Bag ball ka pehnungi kal, earrings ko. So it's just, I'm just having a lot of fun with it. I don't know how much it's helping the film. I know it's become a little bit of a talking point. I hope, if nothing else, at least wo niche hashtag to aa raha hai Mr. and Mrs. Mahi. So there's some amount of awareness, and that's all I want.
Just one more question. Do you plan on turning like a professional stylist for your friends or family sometime?
Who says I'm not?
Excuse me, ma'am, you're on your right. Here. Hi. Sir, first of all, lovely song. And my question is for Janvi and Raj. Sir, ये song ऐसा लग रहा है कि कहानी को आगे लेकर जा रहा है, right? तो लाइक हाउ वाज इट शूटिंग दिस सॉन्ग, लाइक सिचुएशन क्या था एंड हाउ वाज योर एक्सपीरियंस शूटिंग दिस?
रिजर्व जा रहा है, रिजर्व.
इट्स ऑलवेज फन शूटिंग अ सॉन्ग, एंड व्हेन एज यू राइटली सेड, स्पेशली व्हेन दैट सॉन्ग इज अ पार्ट ऑफ योर स्टोरी टेलिंग. तो इसमें वैसे ही हुआ था, हम लोग को कुछ ऐसा ब्रीफ नहीं था कि लाइक जस्ट बी योर सेल्फ, हाउ यू आर महेंद्र एंड महिमा, एंड शरण वुड गिव अस मोमेंट्स लाइक यू आर प्लेइंग होली, यू नो, यू गॉट हर tickets for a cricket match. So we were just being ourselves. We were not really doing anything extra to, you know, just because it's a song.